Okay folks, today we're going to work on the row lift. Now key thing here on the row lift and the key learnings from it is your head, your hands and your feet. Okay, so standing on the ball in the ready position, our feet are roughly shoulder width apart. Bend your knees, get down as low as you can, turning your hurl, and if you look at the position of your two thumbs, so your pencil hand is still at the top of the stick and we bring our other hand just down, either above where you have tape, if not where the mark is on your hurl. Okay, we're getting down low, keeping our head and eye on the ball, bending, keeping your stick level with the ground, roll into your hand. Key thing, try and keep that ball below your knee. Protecting the ball with our foot. The reason I'm on this side, you can see the action. Once the ball is in the hand, that's classed as a proper row lift, okay? On the other side, what you can see is that my foot is in front of the ball and it's protecting the ball at all costs. So nobody can come in from the side and take the ball from it. Getting low, low lift into the hand, back down. Okay, so the key thing is our head, our hands and our feet. Challenge yourself, see how many row lifts you can do within 20 seconds. Post your videos up on your groups. Okay, and enjoy. I will see you again tomorrow.